Hi, welcome to Raju's Natural Science Academy for easy and happy learning. Today we are going to learn about how to draw ovules simply and easily within 5 minutes. And we are also going to learn about the structure of ovule. At the center of the ovule, there is a sac-like structure called embryo sac. In embryo sac, there are 7 cells arranged in 3 groups. They are three antipodal cells, one secondary nucleus, one egg, and two synergids present on either side of the egg. Except secondary nucleus, all cells are in haploid state, but secondary nucleus is in diploid state. Embryo sac is surrounded by 2 layers. They are inter integument and outer integument. These 2 integuments leave a small pore at the point where egg is located. This is called micropyle. These 2 integuments arise from the basal part of ovule is called chalaza. Ovule has a small stalk-like structure called funicle. Now the diagram is completed. For better appearance, again draw the diagram with black pen. If we apply the colors, it will become more beautiful. Let us apply the colors. Applying orange color to antipodal cells, violet color to secondary nucleus, red color to egg, blue color to synergids. Applying yellow color to embryo sac. Light green color to inner integument. Dark green color to outer integument. Pink color to chalaza. Dark blue color to funicle. If we apply the colors once again perfectly, it will appear very beautiful. Let us see. Finally, shall we label the parts? Chalaza, outer integument, inner integument, embryo sac, micropyle, funicle, antipodal cells, secondary nucleus, egg, synergids. Okay students, study well, grow well, be a good citizen and be proud to be an Indian. Thank you.